Hello, Aeternum, and welcome to KOTT News, Aeternum's number one source for news. And this is the War Report. Last night, it was the forces of Elysian taking the region of Monarch's Bluff from the forces of the Reckoning. Reckoning members have taken the loss as motivation to redouble their efforts and have vowed to be back. A media pass for the simulated combat event was issued to KOTT News. Rebroadcast of that live coverage available at the card above. And on a personal note, I'd like to thank Elysian for volunteering a spot for me to cover the action.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Roland. Come in.
I want JC to dress in my place, Coach.
You're an All-American and our captain. Act like it.
I believe I am.
Me too, Coach. I want Rudy to dress in my place. Coach, this is Rudy. For Rudy, Coach.
Tonight, CN Panda will defend their forever home with honor from the marauding forces of Civil Riot. CN Panda leadership affirmed their intentions to defend the preserves from all who would come to do harm. It will be up to the newcomers to outplay the panda in the bamboo forests around Fort Ebonscale. Regardless of the outcome, KOTT News will be in Ebonscale after the war for reactions and commentary from the masses. Until next time, however, this has been War Correspondent JChalant, KOTT News.